Crazy Crew, this is Eddie from Eddie's Toy Crazy, and today we're going to open up two Sonic 3 packs.
The first one is Sonic the Hedgehog, Classic Sonic, Classic Knuckles, and Classic Tails, but they're pixelated? This is the one on top, they're pixelated. We'll open that one, and then we're going to open the one on the bottom, Sonic Boom, with Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles.
And spacesuits.
Here's
the back of both of them. The Classic Sonic one has reading and a picture of them. Read that.
A lot of reading, okay.
And this one. Just Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles and collector cards. Kind of like the ones that came with Orbot, Cubot, and Dr. Robotnik that we did in the last video.
Cool, so you're going to start having some Sonic cards. Alright, I hear your nose whistling.
Let's open the first one.
Let's open it up. On the side. There you go.
Now just pull up the tag right there.
Pull it out.
Wait, is there one on the other side? Yep. Oh, wait.
Make sure you get the one that I actually cut.
This one's like the same.
Oh, there we go. That's alright. However you could do it.
Each side's okay. There's a piece of cardboard.
And while he's opening that, this is the video that we did last week. So make sure that you subscribe to Eddie's channel because he does a lot of Sonic videos, right?
Uh-huh.
Everything we can get on our hands on that Sonic, we're going to try to get. So here's the pixelated.
Sonic. And here's the normal classic Sonic.
There's normal pixelated. Why are they pixelated? Are they doing a movie like pixelated or what's deal?
Because the old games were pixelated. Because it's basically Mania, Sonic Mania. Okay. I guess that's it.
Sonic Mania?
Yeah, basically. Look at the spikes. What is that?
Oh, wait, let me go back. I was looking at you because you were talking.
There's a difference in the spikes. Like, what is that?
Because they're pixelated spikes. They're painted to look pixelated.
This classic Sonic doesn't want to stand. But that's
okay, what's the next pixelated figure? Those are cool.
Here's the ring.
Is the ring pixelated too?
Uh-huh.
Okay, hold it still. Where are you? Up, down, all around, facing you. Okay, go down by Sonic. Okay. There it is.
And next up is Knuckles. We don't have the classic Knuckles.
You don't have a classic Knuckles?
Uh-uh. I have the metallic, but it's in like a different. We do have the modern Knuckles, so we can kind of...
Modern Knuckles! He's all smooth and huge. He's a lot bigger.
I know.
Okay, you want to spin the pixelated one?
Uh-huh.
You're spinning them both. Okay. That's cool. We could compare them.
Of course.
Awesome. This one, the pixelated has something on his wrist. What is it? Some kind of bracelet or something.
I guess that's just the pixelate.
Oh, okay. And what's his coin? Okay.
I'll just put Knuckles right there.
And the last pixelated figure.
Tails and this. I feel like that one should have went with Sonic.
Right?
And that one should have got the Tails.
There's Tails. Pixelated.
Oh my gosh, you should see his tails. They look weird at the back. But look, we do have classic Tails in this.
There's classic Tails. Let me see. Come back. Baby, come back. Let me see. Wait. I'm going crazy. There we go. He's still in the package, but...
Yeah, we just got the comic. But here's Modern Tails, which is from the Forces pack, not from the comic pack.
Okay. I actually like pixelated Tails better. I like his eyeballs better.
But look at his tails. Which tail?
His tails look dirty with the pixelated stuff on him.
And look at the other one. It's just clean.
It's clean.
I don't know why, but I just like the modern one.
You like modern? I like pixelated in the front and modern in the back. All right, those are the pixelated figures.
I like these because like they look so cool.
They do.
These almost look like donuts.
Ooh.
Don't eat these, kids.
All right, what is next?
Oh my gosh, Sonic is like standing on one foot. Okay,
if there's something Sonic that you want Eddie to get his hands on and open, let us know in the comments So we could try to get that and open it for y'all, right?
Yeah. But if it's only Jasmine, it's going to be a hard time because Jasmine's...
We'll do our best.
Yeah, Jasmine's was canceled, the Jasmine's line.
Well, we can try to see what we can do. We'll try our best. That's what we'll say.
Try our best.
Yep.
We'll do whatever it takes.
Because we love collecting Sonic stuff.
We actually have quite a lot.
We have to do a whole Sonic collection. If you want Eddie to do a whole video of all his Sonic collection, comment below.
And let's see if we can get this video to 2,000 likes.
Ooh, you're going big. Okay.
Just kidding. Wait, how do you open this?
I cut the tape on one side. You have to look for the side that I cut.
Oh, I thought you left the tape on both sides. I'm like, how am I going to open that?
You want to do the cards first?
Yeah. Look at the background, though.
That's really cool. We're going to put these back in this container, I think.
Except it's just, I want to stand up, and that's where the cards are. Let's put these right here for a second. Put the box down here, and let's try to get the cards down, which I don't know how.
Just gotta rip it.
And I was kidding by getting it to 2,000 likes.
One day you will.
Mm-hmm. Probably.
I don't know. Maybe a miracle will happen and you'll get 2,000 likes. I think people should help you try to get to that, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay, here's Sonic's.
Sonic's car. Let me get closer. Oh, it's like spark. It's shiny. Okay. Metallic-y. What else?
Tails.
What else?
And Knuckles.
Knuckles. All right.
Carefully take
it
out.
Okay. Why are these in space suits? Is there a Sonic movie where they're in space suits?
There's an episode where like Knuckles goes to space, like to stop a meteor, I think. But I didn't see Sonic and Tails in space suits.
Hmm.
There's also two packs. Like there's like, oh no.
Wait, there's scissors right over there. You see them?
Or I can just take them out. Oh, yeah, I need scissors. There's like two different packs of like Sonic, like the spacesuits, and like the first pack comes with like Knuckles and like some kind of bag neck. I don't know. And Sonic with a bag neck, and there's also another wave of like Sonic and like Eggman and Sonic and Metal Sonic and Tails with another bag neck.
Hmm.
Okay, there is Knuckles. Well, Knuckles does not, like, his legs are loose.
Knuckles is jelly legs, wobbly.
It's like his legs
there
are...
There it goes.
Where is modern?
You want to spin around?
Yeah. Modern Knuckles looks like he's smaller.
Wonder how his hair fits in there.
How did they even get Knuckles in there? There's the differences.
Different colors, too.
Well, that's because he's in the spacesuit.
Oh. Okay, what's the next one?
Okay, Knuckle, just sit down. Call him Knuckle.
Eddie's shirt shows he's happy for the weekend.
Yeah, but today is Sunday.
Eddie's favorite day is Monday because he gets to go back to school.
No way. No. I cannot get his tail out.
You're gonna have to use the scissors.
Scissors. Oh my gosh, I cut in a string that was for Knuckles. That was already cut. This time it's actually Tails. The last one doesn't want to cut.
Do it. There we go.
It's all stuck. There's Tails.
There's modern Tails. Can you lift Tails up so we can see kind of his face? Cause there we go. I want to zoom in.
I have a Sonic boom.
He was scared. Like, oh, they're about to send me to space.
I see.
Spin him around.
I have a Sonic boom Tails, but it came with like the tornado, like his plane, but I can't find it anywhere.
Maybe in that room of yours. If you guys saw Eddie's room, oh my god, you would think a tornado went right through there.
Probably did. Now, finally, Sonic. If we can get him out. Okay.
Cut him out. I don't want you to break him. I'm scared. There we go.
I think that was the strands, and of course, this. There's. Okay, his legs have strings, but the Sonic doesn't want to come out, and that's how the strings are behind his legs. I can't get him out. And almost got him. And there we go. Oh my gosh, what is he stuck on now? And there we go. Finally, Sonic.
Sonic!
There is a Sonic. Boom, Sonic.
Can you lift him so we can see his face? Tilt him this way a little. There we go.
Ooh, he looks angry.
Spin him around.
Should I show the normal Sonic?
Sure.
He's right here. This is my favorite Sonic figure ever.
Is that classic?
That's modern.
Modern.
The modern Sonic figure is my favorite Sonic figure in the whole world.
What is y'all's favorite Sonic figure?
And here's another question. Who is your favorite Sonic character?
Ooh. I bet you mostly everybody's going to say Sonic, right?
Yeah. My favorite Sonic, but a close second is Shadow.
Ooh, yep.
But we don't have Shadow.
Okay. What do you want to tell everybody?
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And don't forget that we film videos on Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and sometimes Sundays. Bye.